Maybe everyone was right about me. Maybe it's all in my head. Maybe my scars are self-inflicted. Maybe I'm the one who has been torturing myself all along. But I still can't help but think that I'm the victim of other people's games, other people's sick pleasures. Sometimes, all you need are answers, and even sometimes, all you need is that one aspect of proof to know that it was all real.